snappers and flounders are popular around here?
Being that we like to do a lot of outdoor activities as a family, I think that they're really going to like trying out the bait fishing.
What you'll do when it hits the water, reel it about this fast, and kind of jig it like that.
They really might be a natural at this.
Thought I could go throw it from softball. Ready?
Good cast, Sam.